Another deluge overnight, and the reservoir will soon be 100% full. There's that female who plucks herself a new hairdo. So this is Dane's troop we are looking. Could that juvenile be one of her kids, I wonder? And there's Mr. Takashi. A legendary figure who has overcome all odds to survive to adulthood in almost devastating, multiple amputations. He must be at least 6 years old now. And it looks as though he is allowed to stay, like Nonny in our gang too. This is a remarkable troop, and I am glad that someone is covering them. With them taking this section of Golden Hill Road, I am certain Nora's troop has been displaced somewhere else. But I am not worried, nature is rich with goodies for them at this time of the year. And so finally, I think that's the boy with incomplete paraplegia that my viewers who also follow another channel, JW, that I will recommend wholeheartedly, has asked me about some time ago. He must be about 3 months old now. But he just soldiers on with those almost useless legs. He's another fighter like Mr. Takashi, or Stumpy. He doesn't want to be held back. He wants to realize his potential. And in the end, his mum lets him go his way. This baby has more determination than many humans I know. And he is blessed with a loving and supportive mother too. A mum whom he can fall back on at all times. Thank you. with an injury like this, guys, I wonder whether his bladder and bowel function has been affected too. But it will be difficult to tell, as there is no way to tell whether he can defecate or urinate at will. Incontinence is a concept to us, not to them. But as he has survived so far, even his sphincters aren't functioning properly, they haven't been much of a health issue to him. His feet are in flaccid paralysis, a sign of a lower motor neurone injury. But this is definitely not the best spot for this little guy, a fall and he will be down into the water below. He won't be able to swim and paddle with his feet like others. And I can see there's a raw area as a result of friction abrasion on his buttocks. Another one near the base of his tail. This little guy will fare better up in the trees. Mom is letting him go his way again. I can say the muscles in his feet and legs have all atrophied. But he still retains some functions of the flexor and extender muscles of his hips, particularly on the right side. His right thigh, in time, may be able to provide him with some traction when he climbs up a tree, if he makes it. It's not all hopeless. It's beginning to rain again. His mother seems to have foreseen it and have taken him high up in the canopy before it has started. Unlike those young males, I have taken refuge in the pavilion instead. And they are still up there. It's not just him with his mother up there. I think his older siblings are up there too. This is one loving family. Let's hope he can make it, with his determination and a supportive family.